good to see these homes in this area where I grew up. They still look good. Many of these homes, through the years, my sister would have Girl Scouts in or something like that. PTA meetings, or I don't know. Parents knew someone that lived here. They all look good. Good neighborhood. Lockwood and Fernald Street brings me to the tennis courts. While they played tennis, maybe two times a week. So we can always come down here to these trails. Let's see if they're still here. Oh yeah. Let's see. Well, they look like they're still here. Oh, maybe is there a homeless person down here? Looks like a trash can apparatus. Let's go look. Woo! Put my bike right there. Hopefully it'll stay put. Hopefully. Stay put, Mr. Bicycle. Don't go down in the creek. Oh, I remember this as a little kid. Okay. And this step, oh gosh, why am I so shaky? Not young anymore. I bet you I could do it. Now if I did it and I got stuck in the middle, could I turn around? Many, many nights and evenings in this creek. I'm not gonna risk hurting myself today. Make sure I don't fall on this slippery moss. I remember doing that a ton when I was little. Oop, there's a stick in my head. Remember sliding down this. Don't remember quite as rough. That moss is super slick. Slide down that into that water. Lots of fun. All right, well, on. Oh, doggone it, I can't fucking steer when my gear's not on the right. Gotta be in the right gear. See where these trails go. I have no memory. Woo! Takes it out to a park. Used to be a concrete pool back in the 70s. Exactly in this spot. Not a pool anymore. Trees that fell down during the storm we had maybe a year ago or 2 years ago. This place looked like a madhouse with all the wind damage. Bet you the house got damaged too. Friend of my parents, good friends. Really nice were a lot more trees. Hey, Mr. Squirrel. Coming on up what used to be a park. It had a little merry-go-round and had a slide, picnic tables. What's funny is I remember this place is one time it snowed real heavily and we were down here playing and the neighborhood bully showed up with his friends. My sister, who's 4 years older than I, so I was getting picked on, probably gonna get beat up, and my sister, 4 years older, I guess a lot of kids respected her. She was a tomboy. She was tough. I thought she was tough, but my sister threatened them and they left me alone. The one time my sister has taken up for me, well, basically as children in teenager years. She's a good sister now. Oh well. Interesting to cruise around these little trails. I don't know what this park is, trails are called. It's over here near York Spring and Dixie Field. Oh, here they moved a little park over here. Used to be back there. Now it's over here. Let's see if I can climb a rock and not kill myself. Handlebars, not be good. Me and my sister's best friends used to live right there. I guess the brother was a couple years older than me, and they kind of bonded, him and my sister. I was real good friends with their daughter. Played soccer in that little yard right there a million times. Found out a couple years ago that the daughter killed herself. Pretty big bummer. We hung out with them from probably age 3 to age 10. I'm just guessing. It seemed like a long time. Bad mom and dad didn't hang on to it and save it for me. Pretty much live in this neighborhood. On to the trails that I used to ride, that all the kids rode. It's a pretty cool house. Look at that. Oh yeah, the trails we used to ride. Like I said, kids don't ride bikes anymore. These trails were like the amusement park of the neighborhood. The trails were like so ridden, they were like concrete. Polished pavement. There's no way, you can't see any trails anymore. It'd be fun to ride those old trails 40 something years ago. The pool that I learned to swim in at maybe age 4, age 5. Just imagine some guy with a camera peeking over your fence. Probably gonna go to jail. That's the pool I learned, mother enrolled me in classes to learn to swim. That's the pool. 41 years ago, I learned to swim really, really young. this cool little trail. Don't know if we're welcome to go down it anymore or what. Oh, shoot. Oh. Smells that stagnant water. I remember this cool bridge too. I'm stuck. Oh, yeah. Good times. There's another walkway. Jump off those stairs. Bet they don't use their front doors very often. Nice looking entryway, but never use it. Drive by that old mean goose and see how tough he is. Oh shit. What you gonna do, big boy? What you gonna do? Oh, he's a chaser. You gonna come get some? You gonna come get some? Mr. Mean, you got some bill on you, boy. You're not so tough now. Knowing that I can get away. Something about geese or a goose that's frightening. Even though there's not much to them. Something like when a snake strikes you. It's just not a pleasant experience.